President Biden going to face protesters when he comes here because of this one issue?
He may. A lot of voters are going to vote for things like individual freedoms, like the basis of our democracy, climate change. So there are a lot of things that are going to come into play as we get closer and closer to the election. But certainly these are legitimate and raw feelings that people have, and they're entitled to their opinions.